Quarter turn to your right. Let's face the front, please. Masters over 40 to 49. Thank you, gentlemen. Let's file off for individual routines.
I'm going to go.
down my top five 2010 Hub City Fitness Quest Men's Masters over 40-49. Top five. Can I bring some trophies out? Can I have my trophy guy? Is he still in the audience? Can I have my trophy guy, please?
From New York City, New York, former WWE wrestler and superstar known as the Spellbinder, Dale Rios. Please take the fifth place trophy to competitor number 52, Michael Farah.
Actually, that's Tim Diffie. Tim Diffie, go to the trophy, please. Spellbinder gets up here, creates. We pronounce the wrong name. You got everything going wrong.
I know, but if it was the Spellbinder, I'd hit somebody over the head with the trophy.
Could you please take the fourth place trophy to competitor number 46, Kerry Carter? Please take the third place trophy to competitor number 16, Spence Lofton.
Only two competitors left. Who's it going to be? Number 34, number 49. Del Rios. Will you please take the second place trophy? To competitor number 34, Mr. Steve Rowe. And to winner number 49, Mr. Colin Bird. Give it up for Masters Men over 40. Front double bicep, man. Gentlemen.